Well, today students at Granbury High School will be allowed to take the day off from school as they mourn the death of another student. That is the third this week. The district says counseling will be provided for students who need it. A student died outside of the school on Wednesday. The cause of death still unknown. School officials say the incident is not related to the one earlier this week where two students drowned to death while swimming in a lake near Glen Rose, just southwest of Fort Worth.